Our first year Lovejoy Leopards 7th grade team alongside our wowing undefeated record red team and our defending 7th grade district champs just ended their strong season with positive records. You keep turning me on. I can't talk right now. I'm looking at a lot of what I'm seeing. I'm feeling kind of shocked right now. Couldn't stop right now. Even if I want to, gotta get it where it's hot right now. Oh my God, what is this? Want you all in my business. Baby, I insist. Please don't blame me for whatever happens next. The 7th grade black team had a winning record of 4-3, and the 7th grade red team had an undefeated record of 7-0. The defending 8th grade black district champs ended the season with a 5-2 record, and the 7th grade red ended the season with a winning record of 5-1-1.
Overall, we did really well. I think we competed every time we stepped on the field. Had a good time coaching the kids. As far as overall, there were a couple of losses, but they were close. I think we were in every ball game, and again, just a great season, great bunch of guys. I think athletically, everybody has room to improve, become bigger, stronger, faster. I really liked the Ford game, even though we lost. Just show up and compete. I mean, that's the biggest deal. I mean, it doesn't matter if it's football, wrestling, basketball, track, just the desire to compete and to do your best every day.
What I liked about this group was that they seemed like they were real coachable. Whatever we came to practice and asked them to do, they were really excited about trying to do it. And they overall did a pretty good job of executing the games. They're so young. They're 7th graders. So they can improve on everything, fundamentals, but most of all just being physical, toughness, getting bigger, stronger, and faster. If you want to play football, you got to commit to it. And that's really going to determine the outcome of your success. And so if those guys want to play, bad enough, they're going to do what it takes in the off season to hit the weights and stay in condition and maybe, attend some camps, do something that's going to make themselves better. And then I think that they have their future is as bright as anybody's.
This was their first year seeing the 7th grade play, and they had a great season. Former Lovejoy player Miles Parker had a brother, Kyle Parker, that played very well this season alongside Anthony Lappinson and Carlos Lindelof. Coach Fuller said his 7th grade team had a lot of work on the beginning of the season, but at the end of the season, they were playing at their highest level. It was a sentimental win for the 8th graders. They finished off their last game of the season with a blowout win against Curtis. They're ready for high school ball. As for the 7th graders, they're ready to come back next season bigger and better and get some wins.
We did pretty good. Won all of our games but two.
What was your favorite game?
Definitely the Ford game.
Why?
It was just good competition and a really tight game. Definitely just how we played. I mean, we all just played as a team.
WSMS for the past 3 years had winning record in both 7th and 8th grade. Some players in the high school, like Ralph Rucker and Luke Mayfield, have started the winning environment here at WSMS. As Coach Quinton always said, we might not always have the best talent, but we will be in the best condition for the fourth quarter. Aiden Murphy reporting, WSMS TV News.